Lakers added Anthony Davis this offseason, but they are not getting a lot of love from Vegas. Caesars released their NBA over-unders, and LeBron's squad is set at 51.5 wins. This puts them fifth overall in the West behind the Kawhi and Paul George-led Clippers, Jazz, Nuggets, and the Rockets, who recently added Russell Westbrook. So, Shannon, what is your reaction to this one?
Disrespectful.
Or is it just truthful?
No, it's disrespectful. I mean, I see all this, and they got the Clippers at 55 and the Jazz at 54, Rockets at 52. Well, I'm trying to figure out, and every time they talk about the Lakers, health is always an issue. Well, I'm glad Kawhi is 100% healthy, and he got no issues.
Well, you kept telling me during the playoffs he had no issues.
Skip, this is my turn. I'm speaking now. Oh, James Harden, they'll just figure it out. The two guys that over the last 5 years that had the highest usage rate, oh, they'll just figure it out. They're just two greater players. Really? It's funny how James Harden couldn't figure it out with Chris Paul. He couldn't figure it out with Dwight Howard. And Russ couldn't figure it out with KD. But they're going to get together, and they'll figure it out.
Okay.
Really? You know what?
Wait, and LeBron and AD are just going to snap their fingers and figure it out?
Well, LeBron health is 50 wins waiting to happen, walking. Okay. He'll walk in 50 win healthy.
He may be walking a lot with that groin of his.
You know what? but you quick to tell me that's what you want. You want something. That's the only thing that can derail my Cowboys is contractual. Well, you want this. The only thing that can derail my team is injury, and it's not going to happen. AD been training with LeBron, getting in that hyperbaric chamber, got a little bit of vibranium, eating right, exercising. We're going to be just fine. 56 wins is what we will have, and we already got five cases on it.
Okay. 56 wins. Well, that should win the West, right?
I would have told you that. Yeah.
So that's kind of walking away with the West, so to speak.
They got the Clippers at 55, so we might not walk away.
Well, you think the Clippers are under 55?
We got 56. 56 more than 55.
So do you think the Clippers are at 55? Or?
I think the Lakers will win the West with 56 or more wins. I don't care what the Clippers do.
So my takeaway from all this is there is no way LeBron's team will win more than 51 games. And the reason being, there is just too much firepower in a wide open, wild, wild West.
But who got the biggest gun? Okay. If you're in a gun battle and you got a pop gun, you got a musket. We got AR-15s. We got techs. You got a musket.
Pop. You got a whole new basketball team with all new chemistry.
What the Clippers
with got? With a co-star, a second star who has never been on a stage this big with a spotlight this bright.
Has Paul George ever been there?
Well, we'll find out.
Exactly.
He's been on a much bigger stage with much brighter spotlight than AD has ever thought about.
And what happened? Okay. Every time he was on that stage, what happened?
Okay, but at least he knows what it feels like.
He knows what it's like to catch the mail from Bron.
Has number two been on the stage before?
Yeah.
Yeah. Has he been a finals MVP? Oh, twice.
What about my guy? Who has the stage? He built the stage.
He built the stage a long time ago.
No, he didn't.
And now he is an aging superstar.
You can say aging. You try to convince yourself of that all you want to.
But when I look down the list of all these other teams, I'm looking at Utah, and you know, Utah is...
Oh, just snap the fingers, and they're going to be ready to go.
Okay, but
then they add Mike Conley.
My God. Utah's... What are they? Utah's like 54. They're going to win more than 54 games. That team is loaded. They got just what the doctor ordered for Donovan
Mitchell.
What
they get?
They got Mike Conley and Bogdanovich, and it's just they got a point guard and a shooter who can knock it down from anywhere under the biggest clutch circumstance.
Well, I couldn't tell.
Yeah. Well, I think you could tell. And then I look at, Jazz, they're over 54. The Blazers are going to win more than 47 games. They're too good. And I was a little surprised. I thought the Lakers would be like third choice maybe. Fair. But they got knocked all the way down to fifth in the West and seventh choice overall to win games. And yet the whole idea in Vegas is they're just not built for the regular season because they are going to have to load manage at least as much as the Clippers do. Right?
Okay.
Okay. And then you start going down to my Spurs.
43.5.
Are you kidding me?
43.
43.5, and you get DeJounte Murray back to go with Derek White and Lonnie Walker IV, who just lit up the summer league, averaged 30 a game. And everybody else is coming back. And that team won 48 games last year. And you bring back the point guard to that team. What do you think is going to happen? Way more than 43.5 will happen. Everybody's coming from below up at you guys. And again, I'm a little shaky about the Rockets being ranked ahead of the Lakers. But but think about this. You do have James Harden and Russell Westbrook. And you want to talk about firepower? It's arguably more firepower than LeBron and AD have right now. Well, it is. Just superstar power.
Oh, so what is LeBron? So now LeBron is fettuccine. He's stir fry.
He went 28-27 in the 55 games he started last year.
He was hurt.
Okay. Well, is he going to be hurt again? I don't know. History would tell you he will be.
Is Kawhi going to be hurt like he was in San Antonio?
He wasn't hurt in San Antonio.
Yes,
what did I tell you?
Yes,
I kept telling you he's not hurt.
Okay. Well, is he going to quit on the Clippers?
What do you call him? Kawhizer Sose. What does that mean? It's the Kevin Spacey character, that mysterious, shadowy, underworld kingpin, right? The murderous kingpin, and what did he do at the end of the movie? Because he plays this character
they
called
let him go
Verbal,
and he got outside.
Right? And all of a sudden, he's just limping around because he's fooling everybody,
right.
And then he starts walking faster and faster and faster and faster,
right.
And he walks full speed. That's Kawhizer Sose.
Okay.
So don't tell me he's hurt, because I don't think he was ever hurt. I don't think he was hurt in the playoffs last year.
He was hurt.
He limps to take pressure off. Again, can he stand up to the pressure? Because now they are the favorites.
Yeah.
You're having a bad week. LeBron's having a bad month. The Clippers have vaulted into the NBA favorite. When did you think you would ever hear this?
We don't play games on paper.
Yeah, okay.
We don't care what Vegas says. All we're going to do is, hey, at some point in time in October, we're going to throw the ball in there. Some ref is going to throw the ball up in there.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to go for 82 games.
Yep.
And we're going to add them up at the end of the year. We'll see where we slot it, and we'll go from there.
Yep. Here's the problem LeBron has. The West is so loaded that the Pelicans, their over-under is 39 wins. They're going to win more than 39 games. That would mean they would be 39-43. They would be a sub-500 team. They're going to win more games than they lose. Are they going to make the 8th playoff spot? It's going to be tough, but I give them a shot. But that, with Lonzo feeding the beast, that is Zion...
You mean figuratively, right? Or literally?
No.
You know, New Orleans, you know, they got, you know, etouffee and jambalaya and gumbo.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, them beignets down there. So, really.
Yeah. You can take all the shots you want, but they're going to make shots.
What about, Skip, do you realize what we got?
Mm.
I mean, we got guys that are proven. We got LeBron, MVP, Finals MVP. Mm. Danny Green got 2 titles. Rondo, Boogie Cousins just came out of playing in the finals. Mm-hmm. So we straight, you make it seem like we ain't got nothing.
Mm.
All those other teams, how many guys in Utah, how many of those guys played in the NBA Finals?
Mm.
Look, Utah. What about the Nuggets? How many guys they got over there?
Mm.
Trailblazers.
Mm.
Huh?
Trailblazers got a lot of talent.
Rockets.
Whiteside.
When was the last time Russ and what
Trailblazers just got Pau Gasol. Well, I'm just saying. They're stacked at the center
position.
When
was the last time Russ and James Harden played in an NBA Finals game?
2012.
What?
Mm.
You know how long would that been?
That is.
I wasn't even in my 50s.
Mm.
I was a young boy in my 40s. Mm. Early 40s. So that's been a long time.
Mm.
So now, how you feel about that?
I just feel like the Lakers are coached by Frank Vogel, and it's not going to work. He's not going to last the year, and it's going to be chaotic, and it's going to be drama king drama.
Okay.
You know it, and
okay,
I know
Quinn's
it.
Not,
it's going to swirl.
And how many times Quinn Snyder done what?
Who's the reigning defensive player of the year again?
Yeah, he should be.
Eiffel Tower.
He should be averaging
Jenny
5 points a game.
There. She was just on the Eiffel Tower. Did you go up on the Eiffel Tower?
No, in front of it, we did. Okay, we did a story about it, but it's hard.
Well, we
got to
say,
I know.
It's, hey, we gonna dunk on him. AD be dunking on him. LeBron gonna put him on the. You remember what he did to Nurkic?
Mm.
Nurkic ain't been the same since, Skip.
Nurkic got hurt.
Yeah, but LeBron hurt.
Had nothing
LeBron
to do
hurt
with
his feelings.
Did he?
Body bagged it.
Okay. Well, okay, if he's body bagged, how about Hassan Whiteside? You don't think he can block shots?
They had to get the paddle for him. The paddle is stand back.
You know what? Hassan Whiteside might just body bag LeBron.
Stop it.
Huh?
Stop it. The Miami Heat got fooled in today. Got the guy at the YMCA. There's a reason why 7-2 guys in the YMCA. He got that big money. What'd he do? They couldn't wait to get rid of it.
He had some monster games
for them. Oh, no. He had some monster games when he was trying to get that big contract.
Mm.
Now, his contract is up this year, so he might come to play this place. But we're body bagging.
Mm.
Don't worry about it. We body bagging.
You know what? This is going to be hard. This is
JaVale. Did I forget about JaVale?
Yeah.
JaVale, didn't you get two rings?
What's he playing on, his 10th team?
I don't care if it's his 15th team. Yeah. So now you try to take shots.
I'm not taking shots.
He's valuable. Had a career year last year.
He was really good last year. I give you that.
Go be even better this year.
But this is a whole new cast with a whole new mix.
Bron put it together.
Yeah.
Look here, Skip. You watch Chop, right? They can have lobster, chocolate, grapes, all kind of stuff. That's what I'm saying. You like lobster, chocolate, grape.
They find a way to make it work.
Make it taste good. That's what old LeBron is. Make it taste good.
Really?
Yeah.
You lost me on that one.
Don't worry about it, because you can't cook. If you learn how to cook, you know what I'm talking about.
Okay.
But since you can't boil rice.
I can't boil water in the microwave.
That's
I've choked on that one.
Yeah. You got to be ashamed of yourself.
Yeah.
You boil cook. I cook. You know, they call me Buddy Crocker. I make pancakes, French toast, eggs, sunny side up.
Really?
I thought you ordered your meals from the same service I ordered mine from.
Yeah. They call you boy Buddy. They lie, old Buddy. Hashtag Buddy Crocker, that's me. Watch them pancakes I put on tomorrow.
I'd like some pancakes, please, next week.
Probably going to be chocolate chip, too.
Yeah, please bring some of those in for me.
That's what I do, Skip Bayless.
You eat your cooking?
Yeah, okay. I asked my brother. I used to cook for me and my brother when I was growing up.
Really?
I make French toast, cook eggs.
I would love to try. I am now sold.
That's why he was so generous to me, because I used to feed him.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's good to know. Mm. We've got something different to talk about, though. Will Patty Mahomeboy win another MVP?
Patty Mahomeboy?
That nickname was for Shannon.
Did you
discuss next.